Hi, my name is Chris Howell and I manage the development team of SMS Pro, a web-based aviation SMS toolkit. In the last segment, we looked at assessing the risk of reported issues in the Assess tab. We now move to the Classify tab. Notice that the details at the top of the screen have also changed based on our earlier work, such as the targeted closure date, if we had set that, the status when it was updated, and the risk level. Classifying issues is one of the most important steps in Issue Manager. Most reports are based on how safety managers classify issues. Only trained safety officers should be assessing and classifying issues to ensure issues are managed consistently. The safety manager, he can set permissions. He can desensitize the title and description so everyone in the company can see what types of issues and the descriptions of these issues are being reported. He can also assign the department. The safety manager, he also assigns the department head who receives an email that says how severe the issue is and the targeted closure date. There are many ways that you can classify an issue, such as by the type of issue, associated hazards, which are coming from the proactive hazard library, and the types of processes, which originate from the ATOS classification scheme of system, subsystem, and element, but they are completely customizable. We're going to skip over to the Investigate tab for in the interest of time. Not all issues require an investigation. To create a lessons learned, this is a semi-automated process. Major items in the investigation module include the investigation team, the initial report, the risk statement, which are the consequences of the event happening again, the risk assessment, high, significant, medium, or low, related images, the issue classification, sequences of events, facts and conditions with their contributing factors, the root cause analysis, corrective actions, you can request witness statements, and you can generate a lessons learned. There are many types of reports available in SMS Pro. Data may also be exported from the ad hoc queries and one can create their own reports. We can see that there are drill down and financial charts that are often three layers deep, and this is based on the classification system that we saw earlier in the Classified tab. These are just a sample of the reports by types of issues, the root cause. You can find types of issues by division. You can see the key performance indicators. You can do performance monitoring to check the health of your safety program. You can perform ad hoc queries. There are read files, so you can see who reads the memos and when. There's an SMS induction process that proves that demonstrates to auditors that your users in your SMS program understand their role. And then you can also demonstrate continuous improvement by using the gap analysis tool in SMS Pro. Here are the quick charts, and these are real time, so you know that the latest data is always pulled down. And we'll pick up here in our next segment. Thank you for considering SMS Pro.